Tennessee Titans trying to get on the board in 09, and they're trying to do it against a Jacksonville Jaguar team that could even their record at 2-2 on the season with a home win. Early on, it's time for Pocket Hercules. Maurice Jones-Drew runs it in. Fifth touchdown of the year for Maurice Jones on the ground, and it's 10-0 Jacksonville. More on Maurice and his offseason workout program in a moment.
It's a good one, I heard.
David Garrard to Ernest Wilford later on. Garrard was throwing the ball all over the lot. 29-yard gain brings up the next play, Garrard to Mike Sims-Walker. Lots of hyphenated last names in Jacksonville.
Why not? A lot of law firms in Jacksonville.
Yeah, Jones-Drew and Sims-Walker.
Rambo Beat.
That's a Jacksonville Municipal League.
Nobody to jump in there, too.
Two possessions later, Chris Johnson fumbles the ball down 20-3. Reggie Nelson recovers. What a disaster in the making for the Titans. They watched Jacksonville, after two Jaguar penalties, it's 3rd and 11, go right down the field. Torrey Holt, congrats to him. He's now 10th on the all-time receptions list.
Yeah.
21-yard gain, two plays later, Garrard scrambling.
Do it yourself, buddy. Sometimes you just got to do it yourself, coach.
With pink shoes on, very fine.
That guy had a heck of a game. He throws for over 300 and runs. He was in command today.
After Maurice Jones-Drew touchdown was called back, it's time for Mike Sims-Walker to score, except the ball comes loose. It's ruled incomplete because we've seen this throughout the entire season. You've got to maintain possession going to the ground, especially in the end zone, anywhere on the field.
Even if he's not on top of the guy,
the Booth overturns this as a touchdown. His feet are down. You've got to maintain possession the entire
time. He's down now.
He's not down. He's lying on top of somebody. The ball that comes
loose. Oh, boy.
But it's ruled a touchdown.
Mr. Pereira.
I don't understand it. I don't get it. 27-3. Jacksonville will take it, though. And Kerry Collins trying to get this team back in it. Less than 20 seconds to go in the half. This is not the way to do it.
No.
It's an interception by Gerald Alexander. That led to a gift 3 points for Jacksonville before the end of the half. In the third quarter, here's Derek Cox to pick Collins. Oh, my goodness. The Titans are 0-4. The Jaguars are 2-2. As for that offseason workout program, here's Steve. Give a listen to Maurice.
Okay. How do you do it? How do you break all those tackles?
I talk to Rich before every game, and then I get a text message from Dion. And, you know, I have to thank Rich for my off-season program he put me through. It's all on Rich. Thank Rich.